You know what I think they mean when they call me crazy? I think they mean that I don't have 2 feet on the ground. You know, there's a kind of bird that don't have no legs, so it can't light on nothing, and it has to spend its whole life on its wings in the sky. It's true. I've seen one once. It had fallen. It had died and fallen to earth. And it was a light blue color. And it was tiny. No larger than your little finger. And that's the truth. His body was tiny like your little finger and so light on the palm of your hand. It didn't weigh more than a feather. And it's... But its wings spread out this wide. And they were transparent, the color of the sky. That's why the hawks couldn't catch them. They didn't see them up there in the high blue sky near the sun. And they would fly so high in the gray weather that the goddamn hawks would get dizzy. But those tiny little birds with no legs just live on the wing. And they would sleep on the wind. And that's how they slept at night. They would go to sleep on the wind the way that other birds would fold up their wings and go to sleep in a tree. Sleep on the wind. And never light a day on this earth but one time. When they died. I would like to be one of those birds. And there's a lot of people that would like to be one of those birds too. And not be so corrupted.